Let's connect now everything up. We went through this actually journey where we looked at the semantic web and then eventually we understood what's knowledge gap. Now it's very important to understand how this journey works, because if you're an SEO, you need to understand how to actually build up on your traditional SEO strategy to actually power it up with the semantic SEO strategy. We see now the semantic web is actually powering up a good chunk of the web today, even though a few people have realized it. And we have seen how this AI revolution was actually a revolution based on semantic web technologies that just a decade ago were not available. In second instance, we saw how the entities are actually way more effective than keywords, because with an entity we're giving context and understanding in a machine-friendly and machine-readable format, so that search engines like Google can read and understand our content right away. And then with structured data, we saw how we transform a text, which is something that humans can understand, but machines try to understand with implicit signals, explicit signals, like Google does. But in any case, it's way easier for us to just translate this content for machines. So Google has the ability to actually understand pretty much most of what we write on the web, but if we give structured data, we're actually giving our interpretation of our content. So in many cases, when people ask me, why would you even use a structured data schema when Google can understand your pages? Well, my answer is very clear. We do marketing, and in marketing, communication is a matter of control. And if you want to be effective in communicating, you have to have control over your strategy and your communication strategy. Well, schema.org is a way for you to have control. You can explain the way you want it, your content, to the search engine so they can understand the way you want it, not be misinterpreted. As we know, this is something that happens over and over again on the web every day. And then we saw how we can actually build up a knowledge graph out of our schema when we publish this content as a linked data, which is something that we do automatically with our software Wordit. So pretty much, if you understand those concepts, and if you understand the power of semantic web, then you're ready to go.